gonna be too dark. And once I get the color, I kind of want to stitch. Close. So I just thought I'd spend a little time with you tonight. I know you're not feeling good. So, maybe I'll watch it. It's like a, I wish you could see this closer. It's like I'm folding this nasty stuff. Oh, I can make it closer when I do the video, I guess. I have to take this over to my computer. Ugh. I can load it up to YouTube straight up. It in there. Got it right up there in that barrel with this old brush. This old brush, by the way, it is ready to break apart. It's just Graham's kind of more forceful than I am. So we got this really kind of light yellow ochre. Yellow oxide. Let's see what happens. That's all you can do. Here we go. And there's always the question, do you do the sides first or do you do the canvas first? I am under the school of do the sides. No, do the canvas. And the reason is because you always have that stuff all dripping down on the sides anyway. So this is looking good. The hardest part's getting going on it, honey. It's not doing it, I don't think. You get absorbed in doing it. Could have used a different brush. But I wanted to use one of these paddle brushes. But it seems to be leaving behind materials I don't want on here. It's Graham, so he never really cleans them too well. I tried to clean it. It's kind of hard, though. Okay. Faster. I need it. There we go. It doesn't leave bristles anyway. This is whiter, like Gesso. Right now. Gesso. You say potato, I say potato. I don't care. It doesn't really make any difference. Still tastes the same. Something is on my brush. It's not happy. It looks like a beige under this light. You never know what you're painting with when you use these lights. So I'll get them to normal lights by the time you're here. Ooh, hi. Wake up call. I see a little hair in there. Not anymore. So here we are. And I always wear a little apron. That clothes that last, probably older than you are, Amelia. So here we go. Now I'm gonna do this side because I've hit it almost all. Here we go. Get it on there. And I didn't leave myself a lot of room here. Set this up last minute, decided to film it. I wasn't thinking of filming it, I just wanted to get the darn thing painted. That sound of the canvas and the brush, that's exquisite. So let's see what I got. It's looking good. Painted fast enough, I can go over it a second time like this. That's a good number. It's like vacuuming. You know, when you vacuum and you don't want those lines, it goes. So you kind of have to do it like this. Most people just go one way. Then I'll go one way, and then I'll pull it back in the same stroke. This has got some stuff in it I don't like, but I'm not gonna worry about getting it out. Side on here. Ooh. And then also comes up here. So let's get that off. It's thickening awfully fast. So that must mean time to stop. And I do have way too much. But I haven't done both the sides. Let's see what we're gonna get. It's nice. I'm just gonna have to have a texture to it. I had an idea for it, what I wanted it to be, but I have no idea what it's gonna be. And the underpainting is nothing more than to determine. I just know I don't want to do a bunch of flowers again. I'm tired of doing flowers all the time. Flowers this, flowers that. But they're so beautiful. Kind of makes you want to. But oh, this is nice. It's got kind of a gradient. We started. Okay, now we're gonna do the sides. Let's go ahead and get that up there. Ooh, pretty. Nice. We get rid of this chair. I didn't get to go down here. That's not gonna be that way. So we'll get some more. Focus a little bit more on getting it on this end. Okay, that's looking good. I'm actually getting a good layer off. It's looking very nice. Smooth. Some of my eyelashes in there. I can't wear those in there. Just, nobody can. You know, I never thought of it in here. You might not be able to hear me at all. But, oh well, probably talking nonsense. Sure, this is good. It most certainly is. And it'll get painted over just like the painting. I always make it match somewhat because it's not going to be framed, chances are. Put it on this end. Here on the bottom. I'm just using my claw and the amount I put on it may come out pretty close. It's kind of a, under this light, it looks like it's beige. Pretty color beige. Influence any of the colors except to make them richer in what I put on top. Yes. Ah, there's that. Okay, pretty. Now, I'm gonna turn my back. I'm gonna turn my back on you. Oof. That one looks good. Didn't get it on my watch though. Have an apron. I can just wipe it off on myself. Let's go take a look at that side. I have to go around the other way because I got a dryer over there. So I can make this happen quicker and put it together. All together. Ooh, look. Look at all that gobby stuff. Gobby. Dripping off of it. Man, that's nasty. Amateur. Back to this. Brush cut. Do this on him again. I'm always one of those kids growing up that I didn't like to get dirty or I had to change my clothes. So if I get this on my hands, which I will, then what I'll have to do is go dry my hands. So, looking good. Again, the smoothness, don't try to go up too many times. That's what you do. As we all know, screw it up. And end up taking paint off instead of putting it on. Nice. Getting quite good at hair that. God, I love doing this. I like it. Perfect. So, what does it look like? Well, not much different than it did before, except it has paint on it. And no writing that you can see. That now. And wish that was a fan. It's not. My painty thing all over me. So we will end the underpainting with this. Here we go. This is how we end the underpainting. Make sure you get all over you. Good, all over. Doesn't look like I got that much on me, but I kind of did. I can't wait. This is almost dry right here. So I could make it dry. Let's see. So I'm gonna try that. So I'm gonna go wash my brush before I start again. But tell me how many people know that instead of a hair dryer, would use a vac master. Now I'm talking dry it now. This sucker's dry now. I'm gonna be painting here. Let's go ahead and cook. I have to fold it down. Sorry you're sick. Sucks. Being sick anytime is sucky. It's worse being sick in the summer though. It's like that. Oh, this just sucks. This is used actually too. It produces negative air and it'll clean air. For people who have fires, or want to dry your carpet, you need big masks, like fire carpet. So let me see how we're doing here. Oh yeah, almost. Got a big party. I've got a party on Wednesday to play trivia and other games. We're furnishing the popcorn, the pretzels, and goldfish for, I bet we don't have more than a half dozen to 10 people, maybe 12. I'm on the social committee. It's non-social. I'd rather be where the people are. But I'm on the social committee. So now, I'm going to end this session. I'm further dry on its own. Washing my hands, washing my brush. And then we'll come back and I'll see what I want to draw on here. Paint on here, rather. I'm not sure. Nice. It's dry on top. I'm just worried about the side. So we'll just let them dry. Nice. So for now, wet under here. Every bit of that painting. So thank you. Love you. Always. Turn you off if I can from right here. And I think I can. There's the camera. And we go. Stop.